The Alpha 200i is incredibly user-friendly. One of the main differences you're going to notice from the Alpha 100, its predecessor, are these keys right here. These are going to be your quick key functionality. Previously on the Alpha 100, these were strictly training buttons right here. This is set up so you can customize it for different applications. And if you scroll through, the quick keys will get you InReach. I've got this one set directly to One Dog, New Hunt, or you can scroll back into your traditional training. The quick keys are user-friendly and easy to set up. From the home page, scroll over to where you see Training Setup, Training Keys, and from here you can customize exactly what you want. For me, what's most important is marking waypoints, my map, primary dog there, secondary dog, InReach, and other. This is completely customizable, so whatever you feel most important, all you'd have to do is add item there. Let's say it's an application and you want a new hunt functionality. That's all it is, as simple as it gets. Scroll back out and you'll be able to scroll right back over to it. Starting a new hunt.